The euro was the best performing G10 currency in 2013, but that's not likely to happen again in 2014. As the new bank regulation regime begins against the background of below target inflation, the ECB will be forced to take new loosening measures, the direct opposite of the Fed, and the euro is likely to weaken.